Hi, I'm Ashley and I work at MetroMD, and my tip of the day is to make sure to know that you're drinking enough water, take your weight, cut it in half, turn it into ounces, and that's how much water you should be drinking. So if you weigh what we all want to weigh, 120 pounds, you'd be drinking 60 ounces of water every single day.